It's a big deal, you know, whenever you've got a heritage. Nobody wants to be the one to let the farm down. Our old bank was, you were more like a number. And it was a little different at Dieterich. I felt like they really believed in us. Since we've been with Dieterich Bank, we've tripled our cow herd. If I could pass it down to my kids, that is all I could ever hope for, you know, as a farmer. That would be the most successful thing.